I buy your ration of elixir from today? Shut up.
Army of shadows in front of me.
That guy down? Ain't he just a boss?
Fighting Slackjaw?
Oh, this is one odd bird. Consorts with crazies. Doesn't
like bone jumps.
Wretch, you got lucky.
When you're this handsome, you don't need luck.
Face like a hagfish.
Pay up. Don't be sour.
Say, When's Slackjaw coming down?
Not till the next batch of elixir's done. You'll want to check on this.
Then you better get all your shit together, huh?
Everything's fine. I run the still like I run a game of... So he goes, not to the Abbey or the office of the High Overseer, but one of the others, where they train the Overseer to be real.
Crazy.
He just wants to know where his brother's from.
He sneaks in.
You know Eddie. Brilliant at it when he's sober.
I remember. Easy job, hitting the dumbwaiter all night.
Yeah. So he goes from room to room. Kid sleeps. An overseer giving a lecture to the kid. A couple guys training with those hounds.
Stuff you'd expect.
But it gets weird. Some kind of machinery.